Okay, so guitarists, here is a quick hack for you, and unfortunately this only works for classical guitar, and you'll see why.
So if you ever notice that your bass strings start to sound and look a little bit dead, like this,
before you go out and buy or put on a new set of strings, try this first. Take off the string that you have, so the dead part goes up here, and the untouched part ends up over here. And now it should sound and feel like a brand new string. Follow for more.